3D logos. Real company. So, Walmart, all that logo. How it throws, I hope.
Thank you. Where's that?
Yep.
Thank you.
Shut the road.
Oh, sure, shut the road.
Thank you. stop truck. Help, maybe. Band order.
Okay. It's 2 o'clock.
Yeah, not much.
Did you finally get your powers to get pulse back?
Nope.
What actually went down then?
Well, we got, see, where I've had computer issues, I've stepped down as chief of police for the time being. So LSPD's just pub cop, basically, right now.
So that feels like no one can give the rules for LSPD.
Nope.
They're trying to get me in.
No, I'm on ATS. It's just not showing for some reason on Discord.
You want Trucker's MD? Or just
a single player of ATS.
Music.
It's all right.
What's that beeping in the background?
That's my air brakes are low on pressure, apparently.
Oh, that sounds like fire alarms. It's so loud.
I've got my audio coming through the TV, so that's where you're hearing it from.
Wait, can you send me a list to your mods or making collections so I can get the same list that sounds like you?
That's just part of the game, the air brake simulation is.
Oh, you got a complete simulator?
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, that was kind of weird.
When people say basements are currently produced, I turn on my speaker.
Do you use a
keyboard.
Right now I'm using Xbox controller, but normally I've been using the Satek wheel for Farm Sim. It depends on where you actually get them at.
Like, what would be the cheapest place?
Probably Amazon if you got a Prime account.
I do.
Yeah, Amazon probably be your best bet then. My plan, at least, is to save up, you know, and get a good steering wheel and clutch pedals and all that so I can actually have the 18 speed.
Wait, is your background picture of you working at a radio studio or something? Because that looks like a fairly professional mic and stuff.
Yeah, that was a little radio gig I did. It was a contest I won.
Too loud?
No, you're good.
going to speed up.
Thank you.
dead. I can't do that work right now. Make it hard. Or hand it parts of it. Yeah, I'm still here. Nope. You're hearing thines.
I'm confused. How can I order my food to a second server?
Yeah, you're right with it, I think.
honestly, I don't know.
Thank you.
might be an emergency. Not really sure. But there's a fire truck in the fire lane.
You said a fire truck in the fire lane?
Yes, ma'am. There's not... I don't see a fire anywhere, so I'm not really sure why they're here in the fire lane. And actually, I'm pretty sure they're grocery shopping.
What was your name, sir?
Just a concerned taxpayer slash citizen.
Okay, sir. What are you wanting exactly?
Kip was asking where she should serve, wide or down the middle, and this young man suggested body serve. I think she might be getting something quite ready to go.
Hey, we actually have a Walmart trailer. Sweet. And it's a reefer. I need to get out of this place.
Oh, Lordy.
Did you mod your American Truck Simulator at all?
Yeah, mainly from the Steam Workshops where I get most of the mods.
Yeah, that's mine. That's what I do.
I mean, I've gotten a few off of Mod Hub, but that's about it. I know, it took me a while to find. I've been trying to get the new Cascadia and I never can get it to show up in game. But I've got the Mexico or New Mexico DLC, the Arizona, Oregon, the special transports and the heavy cargo, and I've got a coast to coast to work now, so I can actually go all over the U.S. without having to wait on states to come out. Stop here and get sit back up, man. Oh, that was hard to follow me up.
Because I want to get the Tesla truck.
Yeah, that'd be a cool one to get.
I saw it on my favorite YouTubers driving it. It's dead ass silent.
Was it Jeff Faviano?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's I've watched him. Supposed to be giving away one of them boxes or something in a stream tonight, he said.
One of them what?
The advanced simulation boxes or whatever where you can have air brakes and like an actual dashboard of a truck. Somebody made that.
So kind of one of the things where you can basically go into them and have a very realistic screen type thing.
Basically, it's got like a CB mic on it for multiplayer and all that.
How much do you
put
those books
for? Over $200. I looked at it.
Should be a link to me, so I may actually try to get
it. Alright, I'll see if I can find you the a legit link and send to you.
Alright, sweet. Alright, I'll be right back.
Actually, Jeff Fabiano's got a legit link and one of his videos for it. Yeah.
Alright, thanks. Because I may try to get one, depending on how big they are. I'll be
back. Alright. Back in your line.
Yeah, Spence, aren't those customizable? Like, if you want to add stuff for farm sim, you can add them to it and stuff?
I don't know about farm sim or anything. I know ATS is the only thing that you can actually use it for. Somebody made one of them for 5M too. Just for all police stuff. Let's see.
Definitely need to get a
and the link is for the boxes in that video too. It's like the second link under the one for the truck.
That's a sick truck when he's driving.
Yeah. Now that would be good for like the special transports and heavy hauls.
Which one is it again?
It's that ASP.
The box, I
mean. What do you mean?
Oh, here it is.
Yeah, the ASP heavy hauler.
Oh, shit.
So you can customize it to whatever you want on it, you know?
RGB.
it's just plug and play, basically, with a USB.
I can really bolt that to the part of my desk that's holding it. That's cool.
But it's got, like, actual ignition keys on it. You can start the truck and everything. It looks pretty cool.
Tesla Semi when it first came out.
Yeah.
But not spawning, not really doing anything. That's how I think it's going to be a rush to get mods.
Just if you order that thing, be aware, they say it takes about 2 months before it will actually ship.
Yeah, it's just like buying a dusty gear from main gear. It takes about a month. You should have to do things stuff in it.
Yeah, and how long it takes them to build and all that. Tesla?
No, I had a modded truck where I had a modded 845 horsepower engine. It is ear rape. Oh, I can't wait to get that Tesla to serve so fucking out. You know what? Fuck it, I'm pushing this truck to its max speed and getting to it quicker. Yeah, I think this game's a lot more fun with mods.
I do too. like that. Yep.
That's what's so sick.
Unless you use money cheats. Tesla. I got people merging. How drunk are you right now on a scale of 1 to 10?
I've only had one shot. I just said I've drank many a times, but I have not been drunk in about the last 10 years. I don't get drunk. I can drink all day long and not get drunk if you drink slow enough. It's called moderation.
Well, technically I'm getting kind of drunk, but not slowly drunk.
Not really. I mean, that little buzz isn't drunk at all. And like again, it's called moderation. You drink slow enough where your alcohol kind of wears off as you're drinking, and that's one thing. Just sitting there fucking rage drinking to where, you know, you're gulping it down quicker than what your body can process, and then, yeah, you're going to get drunk. It's called being a man, gentlemen. Gotta handle your beer like a man, not a bitch.
Oh, Tux told me he's getting his PC Sunday, apparently.
I hope he does. I do too. Because if he doesn't,
somebody's going to have a serious talk with the dev.
But at that point in time, when he gets that mad, I'm going to be nothing but yes sirs and no sirs. I'm not even going to put it's not happening. Well, yeah. Hopefully, keep our fingers crossed.
I don't think I've seen Tux fully mad.
I only have, like, twice. It was not a pretty sign. Once he wanted to quit. So I did not accept his resignation. That shit does not fly. Get your ass back in here.
Well, like random quitting over nothing?
No, when Tux gets mad, it's not over nothing. I mean, there's reasons.
I wish there was a way to get this PlayStation bypass yes or no thing, because I used to help you pass the online show for a reason. I don't need a pop up.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
We're playing ATS.
Playing what?
American Truck Sim.
PlayStation. Thank you.
I'm gonna listen to a song. You wanna look? It's a white guy.
Yeah.
It's a white guy.
Oh my god, you say that.
It's a white guy.
But it's also Snoop Dogg too. But it's a white guy.
Was it Eminem and Snoop?
Fuck no. Are you gonna listen or are you gonna just deaf it?
Oh, I always have definite, well, indefinite. That or Sith or Vicky. Those are the only two I can really think of.
You don't know nothing about no little dicky.
What?
What do you know about little dicky?
Actions.
I'm recording on my computer, so I might get copyrighted.
You won't get copyrighted, goddammit, you're listening to music in the background.
Yeah, I'm recording American Truck Sim, so I might get copyrighted.
I keep turning it up, I'm losing you. You're not jamming with me, you're behind.
Oh, I have to recover.
Thanks, I'm Dave, right? Nice to meet. Dave, what it do? You can call me dog. Let me just check your shit. No problem, sir, let me just say, I'm a big fan of the shit that y'all made. I can't lie, I've been thinking about this all day. All good, there's a reason that we call it. I got you, let me start with your background. We can come from sure, I was on the ground down there in Ridgewood. Why you turn out of my hometown? Yeah. I was born out of Philly, grew up in a little silly old town called Cheltenham. It's in the suburbs of a little wealth around. Some real shit, you ain't never had to struggle for. Just say it like that, we just had a different kind of trap.
A bad boy.
Well, I never had a tool, but I had to be the man of school. Like I was doing shit I had to do. So when I finished undergrad, I'm cool. And I can get whatever job I want. But the job you wanted was real bad. Yeah, and it's all quick on a frost. If you come up with a core like that, I ain't been racing the rats. You ain't been making the brass.
Enough my shit, buddy.
Story. Yeah, I'm a bar mitzvah for money, but don't diss me, buddy. I wasn't one of them youngins up on the block who had nothing to lose. I must have wanted this a lot. I had something to choose.
Look at that. Let me see this.
I got to my GPS.
That makes sense.